And we're back. So let's see if the last guy can hit us. And he can. Oh, finally. We all find that bastard. Now that the bastards here are dead, we should be able to resupply on ammo. Oh, there's a zipline hook.
Here we go. This auction, huh?
Oh yeah.
One down.
Me too.
Good shot. Get out of there!
All right, boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Damn it! I thought that we had more permanent cover, but apparently this is destructible cover. We know where we have to run. Dude, can't you? Where are the fuck are you? This is bullshit. No. this. Camera, aim assist. Let's try this. That's more fucking like it.
They said they brought more friends!
That's how we do it. Aim assist all the way.
Sully, we're running out of time here.
Hold on, kid. Nearly there. Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
That's more like it. Let's go.
Someone call for a limo!
Jason, time to go!
Here. This was never gonna be a stealth mission. But for my bro, we shall do this.
Okay.
We killed like 50 people.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit. What? It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me
in paradise. It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross.
Right.
But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
By most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this?
Jesus. Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me. Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth, right?
Yeah, but
come on,
job.
What do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Oh, great. Rain. Let's see this rain. No. No rain?
No.
Really?
Rafe's really going all in, isn't he? Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid.
Are we?
Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
What chapter is going to be this time? Chapter 8.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would
the
have sailed here,
Henry
the place
Avery.
Was already abandoned. I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it was a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen.
Great,
he's ruthless.
Living as filth.
I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me too.
All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. So is it just like you remember it?
The cathedral grounds?
Yeah.
Pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's a little hazy.
Come on. There must be loot somewhere around
this
here.
Crane, explosives? Ain't still in the cross might have made our boy Rafe a little nervous.
Yeah, just a tad. Man, it must have been a shock for Avery to come here after living in the tropics for so long.
We got the pig guard. Show me pig. Great.
Well, I can sympathize with that. Ah, right, because of the old prison thing.
Yeah, I have no idea how much I miss the cold.
Cool. Please, let's not have a big shooting match again. It wasn't fun. Whoa, all of you. So where are we going, game? Are we going this way?
A long drop.
Yeah. I need to find another way down.
Okay. Find the way down. Roger that.
No!
Okay, that's not the way down. But at least we know. That seems like the right approach.
Oh, shit. Nathan!
We know what to do now, I think. Game is telling us. That we will have to slide.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Shit. There is a camping site already.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Get out!
Okay.
Well,
we're good. Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Good.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark.
You think we'll just find a tombstone that says, "Here lies Henry Avery, loving son and notorious pirate"?
Yeah.
I doubt it. I don't think he'd go through all that trouble to hide his tracks just to put his name on a rock.
I agree with you. Damn, that's a big-ass campsite.
What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location.
Yes. But we're gonna explore the graveyard next time.